Friends, and welcome everyone on a brand new episode of Auto Talks. I am Ganesh Gupta. You are watching Super Blaster. Come on, let's begin. First update is about the Mini Cooper facelift which has been launched. So the car is available in three types, that is 3-door model, 5-door model and convertible. So the 3-door model consists fuel type of petrol and diesel. 5-type model consists only diesel engine and convertible has petrol motor. The price varies between 27 lakhs to 37 lakhs. Next update is about the Ford. So firstly, the Ford has completed unfinished work of Carroll Shelby and Don McCain. That is, they have completed a car which is named 1967 Ford Shelby GT500 Super Snake. The car is a limited edition with 10 units and is powered by a 550 HP V8 liter engine. Now the car is built by original donor 1967 Mustangs and its price is US dollar 249,995, means rupees 1.7 crore. Next update is about the Mahindra. Mahindra has recently launched its new TUV 300. The price of the car is rupees 9.69 lakhs, and the details are as following. The car uses 120 HP 2.2 liter diesel engine that makes 280 Nm, 60 liter fuel tank, weight 2410 kg. The car is 401 millimeter longer than the standard model, but it has the same wheelbase. Next update we have is about the XUV 500, whose top variant, that is new car, is on sale. So the new car consists three new colors, that is crimson red, mystic copper and pearl white. The pearl white color is on demand. The new updated car is better in terms of sales than the older car. The new car ratings have gone 30 members per dealership to 35 dealers per member, and 8 units to 15 units in entire 11 countries. So next update is about the Tata Motors. Tata Motors has again started the first work of the Resmo. The Resmo is Tata Motors' first product and was unveiled at the Geneva Motor Show in 2017. The car uses twin turbocharged version of Tata's 1.2 liter Revtron engine that puts 190 HP. So the company has also showed us an electric version of the sports car, that is Resmo Plus Minus, in the 2018 Auto Expo. Next update is about the Volvo. The Volvo XC40 is on demand since its sale. It has received 80,000 and more cars in sale. So the price of the car is somewhere up to 43 lakhs to 45 lakhs. The new S60 is there for a global launch later this year and will be the brand's first car to be offered with a diesel option. So I hope the video was good. Please subscribe to the channel, and if you haven't liked and shared the video, please like it and share it and subscribe to the channel. I am bringing automobile related stuff to you daily. Okay, bye.